Need to swing by the lodge to get anything from the field office?
No, I'm all set.
I'll park there anyway. I want to walk to the diner, get a feel for the town. The diner's just up the waterfront. Shouldn't keep the sheriff and our witnesses waiting.
I smell coffee.
Hi there.
Just how much coffee have you had today, Charlie?
Don't know, don't care.
How much did you have?
Not enough. That's all much.
Not to toot my own horn, but I am pretty darn sure my our float will be the belle of the ball at this year's Deer Fest.
Just a few more days. Nice little float. Let me guess. The FBI. Welcome to Bright Falls.
It's nice to have you here. I got you both some coffee.
Oh, it's Washington's finest.
Come on, Saga. Time to get back to work. I'm gonna go check something out. Be right back.
Got it.
I'll be back in a second.
Roger.
Need to swing by the lodge to get anything from the field office?
No, I'm all set.
I'll park there anyway. I want to walk to the diner, get a feel for the town. The diner's just up the waterfront. Shouldn't keep the sheriff and our witnesses waiting.
I smell coffee.
Hey there.
Just how much coffee have you had today, Charlie?
Don't know, don't care.
How much have you had?
Not enough. That's all much.
Not to toot my own horn, but I am pretty darn sure my our float will be the belle of the ball at this year's Deer Fest.
Just a few more days. Nice looking float. Let me guess. The FBI. Welcome to Bright Falls.
It's nice to have you here. I got you both some coffee.
Oh, it's Washington's finest.
I have to head back. Got things to do. I'm gonna go check something out. Be right back.
Got it.
I'll be back in a second.
Roger.
Any interesting guests lately? Any good finds?
Zilch. But someone left a gross surprise under their bed for housekeeping? They were nuts.
So, that's what all that screams about? There's a couple in there.
I need to find my way back. This is not the right way. I have a case to get back to. I'm not done here yet.
Careful crossing the road!
Jaywalking. The bane of my existence.
Passage of time is deceiving.
The days of our lives are fleeting.
And the end, in the end, they end.
Tweet, my sweet.
Stomping around like that, scaring the poor little thing.
There's another lunchbox.
So, how have you been? I hear things are looking up for you.
Oh, thank you. Yes, that's correct.
Who else to keep this city clean if not I? From the dangers of
Take care now.
Welcome back, Anderson.
I think I saw something. It'll only take a minute.
I'll wait here.
If not for the birds, I might just go a little nutty.
Did you get lost, Anderson?
Nice to meet you, Sheriff. I'm set for coffee.
You know, I wouldn't say no to another.
I'm Agent Saga Anderson. This is Agent Alex Casey.
Tim Breaker. And let me just say, I'm happy you two are here. Frankly, we could use the help.
Your deputies said you had a couple of witnesses here.
They made them sound like suspects.
Mulligan and Thornton are still on about that? No, the Bookers don't strike me as the murdering type, but you can decide for yourselves. They're just inside having coffee and pie to calm their nerves.
I'll see what they have to say. Casey, you compare notes with the sheriff.
Take your time. We've looked through the case files you sent over, Sheriff. Have you had many people decide?
I'll be back in a second.
Roger.
Any interesting guests lately? Any good finds?
Zilch. But someone left a gross surprise under their bed for housekeeping. They were nuts. Either that, or the couple under
the moon. Mercedo won't roll over on the issues.
How's that mystery business of yours going? We missed you at trivia night.
You did? How badly?
Stop avoiding the question mark. Working outside. I don't envy the guys stuck on desk duty. This is where the action is.
City clean, if not I.
Who else to protect its citizens from?
The passage of time is deceiving.
the days of our lives are fleeting.
And the end, in the end, they end. So, how have you been? I hear things are looking up for you.
Oh, thank you. Yes, that's correct. My efforts are being rewarded in abundance.
How lucky.
Now, why'd you go and do that? Stomping around like that and scaring the poor little things.
Dear. Cute.
Not to toot my own horn, but I am pretty darn sure my... I mean our float will be the belle of the ball at this year's Deer Fest. Just a few more days.
This is
got
my first Deer
plans
Fest,
for the day
so
after
I don't know
festival?
What to expect, really.
It is the finest entertainment a town like ours has to offer. The happiest day of the year. Like Christmas.
Take care!
How's it going?
Let me guess. The FBI. Welcome to Bright Falls. It's nice to have you here. I got you both some coffee. Oh, it's Washington's finest.
Nice to meet you, Sheriff. I'm set for coffee.
You know, I wouldn't say no to another.
I'm Agent Saga Anderson. This is Agent Alex Casey.
Tim Breaker. And let me just say, I'm happy you two are here. Frankly, we could use the help.
Your deputies said you had a couple of witnesses here.
They made them sound like suspects.
Mulligan and Thornton are still on about that? No, the Bookers don't strike me as the murdering type, but you can decide for yourselves. They're just inside having coffee and pie to calm their nerves.
I'll see what they have to say. Casey, you compare notes with the sheriff.
Take your time. We've looked through the case files you sent over, Sheriff. Have you had many people besides the known victims go?